Let's watch this. The thumbnail that they use, Jane Doe is in the top right with the pink background. I hate how much she kind of looks like Yelan to me. It's over. It's over. I might be going for a rat. I can't believe it.
Oh
gosh, that's loud. How's the volume, chat? Oh, they're in cosplay too. Wait, it's not Dawei? Oh, it's actually not Dawei. I need to put subs on. My name is Y, my name is X. I was not ready for the cosplay. That took me right out of it. Damn. Hey, Popo. Okay. It's just a Orochi. We're good.
詹安局方宣传月才过去没多久，詹安局就迎来了一些新的挑战。山师一个犯罪团伙屡次逃脱詹安局的追捕。
I think it's a you problem.
詹安局不是有朱渊这样的全能选手吗？确实，但单论朱渊还很难与一个犯罪团伙相抗衡。在一点一版本的故事中，詹安局朱渊小队内的各个成员也都将发挥自己的聪明才智，与山师斗智斗勇。就让我们看一段视频，感受一下。
The target of our operation is the Mountain Lions. Mountain Lions? That believes in brutality and is known for its involvement in violent God attacks. Damn that low angle. We should keep a close eye on is Jane. Oh, she is an enemy.
You see him as a father figure.
Father figure? Wait, so she's Yelan and Arlecchino?
We'll see about that.
Eh? Why is she so bad? So we're actually getting a villain as a playable character already?
Now, you're the prey.
Hello?
I'll show you how much weight a mountain lion
carries. When's he gonna be playable?
Now would be an ideal chance.
Let's make him an A rank. Music slapping though. My wallet will cry. My wallet might cry too. Wolf Boy is in A rank, so you can easily pull for him. Ooh, his weapon's big. Oh, she did not just say that like that. Hello?
What are you looking at?
I don't believe in resorting to cheap tricks.
Ayo? Well, that's something. Okay, well, it looks like 1.1 might actually have some interesting plot. My cosplay is really cute. Now I'm the prey. Are we really going to be falling for that rat trap? Plot or both? Both. It always had plot, but it needed more of the plot. I thought Jane Doe was part of the team with Zhu Yan, is she not? I'm curious. Unless she's some undercover thing at the end of the story, she ends up just being an undercover thing. You want to pull the tail? Just pull? Not stroke. Okay, yeah, we're getting a new special episode. Yo, why is she so bad there?
Damn.
虽然听起来是严肃正经的故事，但是据我的了解，这次剧情里面的趣味点可是一点也不少。Plenty of fun to be had. Oh, there's plenty of fun to be had. You can tell.
接下来让我们赶紧看看这几位代理人的详细资料吧。
Wait, she's a cat. She's not a rat.
查找青衣的战斗记录。
代理人青衣，资料已生成。
You know, we're going for like every single animal at this point. When I first saw her, I thought she was a monkey because I only saw the ears and the tail. I didn't get a good look at it. Then people were pointing out that she's a rat. And so I looked at it closely and the ears looked more rat-like. But she's a cat? There's no way.
变属性击破代理人。攻击敌人可以快速累积失衡值及失衡。
She's a stunner, and she's going to be like the fourth stunner in the game, and stunners are really useful for team comps. How is she dodging like that? It's like she's glitching really quickly. What? Look at that. What is she doing? Look at her shot. What the fudge?I guess that's an android for you. Hey, Squish. Will she say that in the live stream? Oh, she's also going to get one. Wait, did that say cat? Oh, a case. I saw that as cat.
帮口之情哦，
在后续版本里，我们也会陆续更新更多的代理人秘闻，让大家有更多的渠道了解喜爱的角色。
Trinity is cute. 感兴
趣的神将可千万别错过。
我帮你说。
She seems like she'd be really good meta-wise. I think Jane Doe is gonna be better.
如果说青衣十二
It was in her drip. Why would she lie to? But she might be lying to us.
则可以用扑朔迷离、难辨黑白来形容。
We don't know.
接下来让我们来看看简吧。
代理人简。资料已生成。
哇，好智能的 Fairy。
I need more proof that she's like, look the.
难辨黑白来形容。
Like, hold up.
代理人简，资料已生成。
哇，好智能的 Fairy。
形如。
Those ears are not that of a cat's. There's no way. Look at it. Do those ears speak more cat or more rat? There's just no way.I don't know how I feel about the way she's holding her hands like that. I don't know what kind of animal that really signifies. That screams to me more rodent than feline, TBH. Although she is part of the mountain lion gang. Oh no. That tail speaks more rat too. She a rodent. I'm surprised her ultimate doesn't show more gut. Oh, faction unknown! Is this so that they don't discover do spoilers for the story? What did the drip marketing do?
除了在操纵代理人之外，我们还会以其他形式见识到他的身手。
这么说，
作为山师的干部，简会阻击追查山师的神将们。
Damn the way she walks。
作为对手出现在神将们面前时，请务必小心。
当然，另一个选择是不要成为简的对手。嗯。
Wait, was that her in a disguise? Was that with her with glasses on? Hold up.
另一个选择是不要成为简的对手。嗯。
Oh my gosh. I hope we see that in game. Also, her pants or shorts. Those zippers are exaggerated to look like teeth marks or like really sharp teeth marks. That does not scream cat to me either. I don't believe she cat. Because it's a cat? No, she ain't. She's a dog. Zegros is a dog.
终于能在城市里面操控自己喜欢的代理人了吗？
不过值得再次说明的是， 目前在 1.1 版本中，我们只可以在卧底蓝调的任务里操控剑，而在不远的未来，我们还可以操控更多的代理人自由行走于新爱丽都，还请大家多多期待。
放心，绝对不是新建文件夹。
那我可记住了。
好的，已添加为代办事项。
嗯哼 ，Ferry 和我会一起监督你们哦。刚刚在简的战斗里，我还看到了一位长着动物耳朵的男孩。事已至此，各位老师也没有必要再藏着掖着了吧？
你说的是赛斯吧？他是治安局朱渊小队新成员，在游戏内即将正式登场。
作为电属性防护代理人，赛斯挥舞。
If I pull for Jane Doe, I'm probably gonna get a copy of him. So.
提供护盾增益。
Be my only pub sec.
同时。他的武器还能变形，将盾牌与警棍组合，以大剑形态出击，痛击对手。
如果有赛斯这种队友，那可实在是太有安全感了。
嗯，治安局的伙伴都是令人充满安全感的。
那么接下来我们是不是应该……
代理人调频信息已生成。
终于到了我最期待的环节，调频部分就由我来为大家介绍吧。在 1.1 版本的上半卡池，绳匠们可以通过独家频段和殷勤频段获取限定 S 级代理人青衣和 S 级殷勤玉壶青冰。我说的还不错吧？
不错。
The new bang boo, oh, the pubsec one, right? I don't know what it does.
多多留意一下。而在 1.1 版本后期，我们将迎来捡的概率 up。神将们届时可以分别在独家和殷勤频段调频。
Okay, Jane Doe second half, more time to save.
代理人简度。
More time to save.
S 级殷勤翠峰前刺，最后 A 级代理人赛斯和新推出的 A 级殷勤维续者特化型，也可以在简同时期的独家和殷勤频段内抽取获得。新代理人已经与大家见面了，但是我总觉得少了点什么。
或许您正在查找的是邦布。阿崔巡查，
没错，在 1.1 版本，我们还会迎来新好伙伴 S 级帮部阿崔巡查。当队伍里有两名或以上的刑侦特勤组成员时，阿崔巡查还可以发动追加攻击，造成更多伤害。在新版本的帮部频段内，神将们可以通过将其指定为 UP 帮部抽取获得。
又有新的帮部了，太好了！那么接下来又到了大家喜闻乐见的环节了。Ferry， 生成一下本次的兑换码。内容为300菲林，资深调查员记录两份，
隐形
能源模块三个，以及三碗丁尼。
兑换码已生成 ，Undercover RMB， 请确认。
各位神将，别忘了在有效期内兑换哦。新版本还给我们带来了哪些新内容呢？
1.1 版本，我们除了给大家带来更多的剧情内容，在玩法上，我们也对已有的零号空洞内容进行了扩充。在新的
盗墓
火焚玩法中，神将们不用在监视器正面。
I haven't even really tackled much of this yet. I'm too busy up, busy.
也就是说，在这里
just catching up to the regular content.
可以畅想纯粹的战斗体验。
值得一提的是，该玩法需要神将们通关枯败花圃，并完成相应的流程后解锁。在刀耕火焚中，神将们需要用挑战枯败花圃核心获得的冥辉套组。对尼尼威进行限时挑战，当累积伤害达到一定程度时，神将们还可以获得飞灵以及叙事线索道具作为奖励。
不会还限制挑战次数吧？
不，当然不限。
看来对于想要挑战自己的神将，现在又多了一个渠道。
没错，在刀耕火焚中，神将们可以享受。
I'm going to assume she joins the pub sec as some undercover personnel. That's going to be my guess.
沙罗黄金周。
So she can get some synergies. Wait, what is this? Another event? I actually have a hard time keeping up with events for this one. They're so weird. What? Oh my. Wow, they're actually making use of the TVs with minigames. I actually don't mind that. Making them for as minigames instead of like part of the main story, I'm not against.
除此之外，我们还准备了其他一系列有趣的活动玩法。在金牌售后活动中，神将们会拓展录像店的经营范围，开放免费的售后服务，协助顾客们修缮调教他们的播放器。
这个服务真不错。
Oh, she's just like Elon more and more. I kind of have to pull for Jane Doe now.
把控好准心，大家平时也
要
多多练习。
Imagine being a rat main.
在神将的日常之外，我们在新版本中还可以体验普通治安官的一天，为市民提供服务。
嗯， 生活不总是打打杀杀，而新爱丽都的和谐与繁荣也离不开一件件看似平凡和普通的委托。
确实如此，在细微处才见真章。
也正是方方面面都为群众着想。
What is this?
遇到困难，请联系新爱丽都治安局。
Why is there an NPC?
口号才会那么深入人心。
另外，在第一幕第一镜中，我们将邂逅远道而来的导演康妮，在他的邀请之下，神将们可以用手中的镜头捕捉新爱丽都的人文风貌。神将们还可以运用相机新增的滤镜功能，拍出各具特色的照片。
I'll be real. I'm probably gonna start not doing some of the events for this one because it's less interesting. Selfies? Oh no. Okay. Oh, why is he? Uh oh. Hello? The dog was. I might want to take a couple of selfies though.
也欢迎大家在版本更新后在游戏内体验。
I'll do the selfie with Nicole.
作为神将，我还有一个很关心的问题。
我懂，早就给神将们准备好了，请看。
What?
哇，这是我可以拥有的吗？
不是，每一位神将都可以拥有。啊。
What?
除了十个加密母带以外，我们还准备
了more of these. Okay, yeah. I'll take it.
除了获得加密母带，还能获得帮布券，预祝大家都能抽到自己喜欢的代理人还有帮布。
大家爽才是真的爽。
That wink though.
时间过得真的好快，本次的前瞻节目也快要接近尾声了。
这么快就要和大家说再见了吗？还有一种意犹未尽的感觉。
美好的时光总是短暂的，
我们也非常珍惜与各位神像在一起的时间。公测上线后，我们也收到了很多反馈，爵士灵制作组非常重视大家的意见。我们会努力确保每位玩家都能享受到符合其期望的挑战。在 1.1 版本，我们重点增加了战斗相关的体验，各位神将届时可以在卧底蓝调内感受一下。
卧底蓝调的故事将在8月14日上映，希望这个精心准备的故事能为大家带来不同寻常的体验。青衣赛斯与山狮的纠葛，简的真面目都将在其中揭晓，让我们一同期待吧。
8月14日，我们在新爱丽都的新版本。
Hold. We got a time.
青衣赛斯与山狮的纠葛，简的真面目都将在其中揭晓，让我们一同期待吧。
14th? So soon? Hold up. 14th? When's the 14th? 14th? Wait, 14th at midnight? Low? Well, midnight China.China's like, what, 8 hours ahead of me? I think? I could be wrong. 14th at midnight, so it's coming out on the 13th for me? But that's the same day as Weathering Waves, what the heck? Man, they're really pushing for that competition, aren't they? Goddamn. Well, that's gonna be such a crazy week. We get Weathering Waves 1.2 on like the 13th, then 1.1 Zelda Zone Zero on the 13th/14th, and then on August 15th, we get the special program for 5.0 Genshin Impact. That's insane. Absolutely insane. 1.2 for Weathering Waves is pretty much a skip at this point.Just in terms of pulling characters, I'm not interested in them, so I might prioritize Zelda Zone Zero for the next one, not gonna lie. I'll have to see what kind of marketing Weathering Waves does to convince me otherwise.
14th, 我们在新爱丽都的新版本中不见不散。拜拜。
拜拜。Wait, hello?
提醒大家不要忘记使用兑换码哦。拜拜。
Already did.Thank you for continuing us on Innocence release where I've been playing closing control and your feedback. Okay, yes, is like our child. I'm glad. We'll continue working towards a goal. Well, I do appreciate this little letter, honestly. It's giving me hope that they continue to listen. And as long aspeople giving feedback and all that stuff aren't toxic, they'll continue to listen. This is great. I do also like how this one is like short and sweet, relatively, for information. They didn't really take too much time doing weird side stuff. They just gave us the information and called it, which is good. We got all the information we needed. They went through the events really quickly, but I feel like that makes sense because a lot of people kind of
stop paying attention for that section, so it makes a lot of sense. Outside of that, I thought I'm actually kind of hyped. I can't believe I could I end up being a rat main? She's a rat. Gosh. Who's pulling for her? Who's pulling for Jane Doe? Who's in trouble? I'm in trouble. I'm gonna still try and be free to play on this game. That's the main goal. Jane Doe also ends up being a pretty good solid choice even more with the fact that she gets a new A rank in her banner. The thing about Qingyi is that she's a stunner and stunners are pretty valuable, so this is gonna be a tough one. We'll see. We're all in trouble. Yeah, we will be, aren't we?